I'll tell you a little quick story. Someone I know, who I have a lot of respect for. Remember, it's just different from what you've seen. Recently sold his Porsche because he's always getting tickets. Because he's always driving a Porsche the way it should be fucking driven. Instead of all these other 99 percentile cut coop fucking douche American standard motherfuckers who just fucking pretend and fucking pretend and fucking continue to fucking pretend and slow the fuck down and fuck off. What the fuck, dude? Don't sell the Porsche. Hold on to the Porsche and buy a fucking Ferrari. What the fuck? You know what the fuck you're doing. Let everybody else who doesn't know what the fuck they're doing worry about not knowing what the fuck they're doing. You know what you're doing. Keep doing it, you kicking fucking ass.